This is a true story about friendship that runs deeper than blood. This is my story, and that of the only three friends in my life who truly mattered. Two of them were killers who never made it past the age of 30. The other is a non-practicing attorney living with the pain of his past, too afraid to let it go, never confronting its horror. I'm the only one who could speak for them, and the children we were.